We getting that rap money. We getting that rap money. Holla, she get hollering in my life. Many high like seen it in my life. We getting that rap money. We getting that rap money.
Now there ain't no way that you can kill a beast dead and got here. Middle East.
Get off me, get off me. But baby, don't go anywhere.
Yo, 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 yo! There you are, my homie! Ya Allah, fucking A! Hope you don't mind, we let ourselves in. But Yusuf Amir in the house!
What the fuck?
Yusuf, baby, are you okay?
I am fine, fine. Look, look, everything's perfect. Actually, fully intentional.
Who's your friend?
Oh, it's much more than a friend. It's a business associate. Ya Allah. Now, could you send Jamal down here, please?
Jamal, honey, your cousin wants you downstairs.
No, business first. Very good. Let me be the first to congratulate you on all this. All this, wallahi, is the good shit, for real. He's a popping, pop, 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 pop. Bugger, 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 bugger. Pew, 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 pew. Wow, wallahi, I thought it was fun. Now, let me tell you why I am here. The world has changed, my friend. You have to be careful what you say now. Not so long ago, it was all the strippers, the fast cars, the coke. Now, it's the strippers, the fast cars, the coke. But no jokes! Though not a problem for you, huh? Is you keep your mouth shut. It's very wise. It's very wise indeed. Let me tell you, it's no wonder I keep hearing about someone with Los Santos in the palm of their hand. No, I say to myself, self, this is someone you should be in the business with. Ah, yes, the world may change, but man's best friend? No, not dogs. Cars. This is why I collect them. Ya Allah, you know how it is. But as with all collectors, my taste runs to the unique, yes? Cars with a provenance, a history, something no one else has. And to acquire these, I must often use unorthodox channels like you. Jamal! Put your pants back on and come down here! My apologies. You see, wallahi, my cousin is young. You may not believe this, but I too was once a party boy. Yes. But to be caught with your pants off in a business meeting, can you believe it? Unthinkable. Wallahi, Jamal has a lot to learn from us.
Sorry, cuz. My bad. I got you.
Jamal, this is embarrassing. What was the first thing I told you about working with your new boss?
You said, remember, they have iced a lot of people and often for no reason at all.
Okay, good. And the other first thing? It's very bad manners to do najasa in your boss's chop shop, understand?
Sorry, okay, whoa, but cuz, real talk, I mean, you invited the...
Enough! For this kind of thing, you have the apartment my papa bought you. Now come, make a good impression. I want you to take this man under your wing. For too long, his life has been an orgy of drugs and orgies down here in Los Santos. He needs focus, he needs discipline, an apprenticeship, someone to look up to. So I give him to you for free. Jamal, explain the system.
Okay, you got it, cuz. So, my cousin Yusuf here keeps a list of all the cars he wants. Now it's my job to stay on top of it and look into how we can get them. So, if I find a way, then I will add it to your list here on the computer. Yeah. And if you pick one, then all the planning we do, we keep on the DL on the wall here.
Show them the light. I guess it's foolproof, yes.
Right. I'll look after all the research and planning. Where the car is, what approach we use, what kit you need. All you have to do is pull the trigger.
And if something goes wrong, you can always blame him. Ha! Now, I must get to my plane. Jamal, get those girls in the car. I need to get to the airport.
Ah, yes.
Now you listen.
Girls!
Once you have a car, you ship it to me.
Friends!
I will pay you a very fair price. Very fair. Or you can break it down into parts for some quick cash, or keep it for yourself, whatever you want.
Take your time. How do you...
You just promise to send me a little present now and then, and I will be happy. Okay, my friend? So, friends I have known for a long time, are we ready? Jamal, you are driving.
Hadn't I better stay here with the new boss and show him the computer stuff?
Yes, of course.
Baby, you wanna drive?
Hell yeah.
Jamal, put the song on.
Come on, cuz, that song is choogie as fuck. No cap. Why don't you let me hook you up with something fired, huh?
What's choogie? Jamal, what the fuck do you know? That song is a classic. Now put it on. We're rolling, baby. You know this one? Before your time, perhaps. We have a beautiful future, you and I. Some G shit going on. I look forward to you being in touch. Peace out. Let's go.
Oh, you should check out the computer stuff. It's all set up for you. Super sweet, bro. Oh, I mean, boss. All right, so check it out. Right here on the screen, you got three cars to choose from. I got a few angles I play when I'm looking for these things. I try to make sure they've got something special about them. You know, cool previous owner, used in a movie. You know, the kind of thing that makes it unique. And makes Yusuf want to pay top dollar. Once you pick one, we'll come up with a plan. You do your thing, boom, boom, you bring it back here to HQ. Then it's up to you. Sell it to Yusuf, break it down for parts. Hey, maybe every now and then you'll just keep it, right? We just pay to change the VIN and make it legit. Now, setting up robberies ain't cheap, but I guess you already know that, right? Well, anyway, the first one's on me. See, I want our partnership starting out with good vibes only, hey! And by partnership, I mean you're completely in charge at all times, and please don't kill me. All right, no time like the present. Let's pick one and get started. Yo, we good. We good, right? My bad. See you later.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. It's on the way. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Hello. All right, I'm just getting an invite.
Oh.
What? Oh, Jorge online. Yep. I won't. I want Russ so bad.
What?
Nothing. Alrighty.
Alright, see you later, see you. Motorcycle club.
So I was in a rush. What? What do you do?
I joined the motorcycle club. Was that the right one?
The motorcycle club?
Yeah, was that the right one?
Yeah. Talk like Lester.
But he's a piece of shit, you know, real nasty, real tacky, even got himself canceled. Do you know how bad you have to fuck up to get canceled where he's from? Yeesh. Anyway, he gets stuff shipped across to the U.S. from back home all the time. Art, gold, guns.
What do you do?
And, you guessed it, cars. And this particular car is special, man. You know Solomon Richards? Like the Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
No, I don't know him.
He was driving when he got caught curb crawling Vinewood Boulevard, man.
Cool, then ask.
It's unique. Yusuf's gonna love it. We hit that cargo ship, it's ours. We just need to scope out the harbor at Elysian Island, get the deets, and cook us up a plan, huh?
Thank you. What the fuck?
What's good?
Huh?
What's good?
Alright.
I'm gonna pick you up. What's your problem? Oh, he flying. What the fuck? I like road trips. What? I cannot see. Let me turn on my light.
You cannot what?
See. Let me turn on my light.
I don't know which one.
Huh? Which mansion?
Oh, I can't buy the bunker.
You can't?
Uh-uh, because I don't have the PlayStation Plus. Oh.
I think I have to buy like a what's it called? Yeah. A money thing.
A money what?
A money thing. The money. To buy money.
The money thing to buy money.
Never mind. Okay, go to your play. Go to your menu.
Yeah.
I mean, not menu. Go to your map. I mean.
Yeah.
And go to PlayStation Store.
Yeah.
And go to what is it? Go to Cash. Okay. Yeah, go to Cash. Then buy one. Like, buy the cheapest one. The cheapest one is $4.
Did I get a save up for my monthly thing on the PlayStation 2? Wow.
Huh?
Remember when I had that every monthly thingy?
Yeah.
I'm trying to save that so I can keep on doing it so I don't have to run out.
Okay. Go talk about that.
Okay, so
I'm listening.
Let me see how much you got. Okay, next payment is $17.99. Why is that on 224 though? I thought it was gonna be.
Jeez, I should have bought the fast car.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to wait. Okay.
All right. Been dumb. The training. I'm trying to find the train. What a trainer.
Train? Don't need to go to the train.
I know. I'm trying to. I hear one. That wasn't that bad. Hear me? Oh, that was close. That was close. Yeah, you do the pictures.
Pictures? Oh,
yeah.
Sorry.
I do it.
No,
you just draw.
Okay. This dude is coming at me.
Just beat him up.
Oh, freak.
What do you do?
I ran him away. You said I can drive. One right there.
I got it, you drive.
Right.
No, you...
Yeah, let me drive.
Bitch.
Oh, God.
So, y'all didn't see nothing, BJ, you acting like I got bulletproof tires on it. Chill.
It's a 9. Yeah, go. Okay.
There you go. I'll go to the next one. Well, just stay right there. It's right there. You shoot something, BJ?
No.
Where is he? He turns all the way up there. Look.
Oh, what the? This dude just jerked the crap out of your car.
Ah!
You fall?
Almost. I should have sniped this dude. Oh, I missed. There it go. There it go. I'm a great sniper. Very scary. I get out.
I'm gonna bring one of my cars. What kind of cars? What is that car called?
What?
What is that car called?
What?
What kind of car are you getting?
I don't know.
With the glove thingy.
Oh!
I can't
I don't know. Forgot. Oh, it's a,
I'm gonna do my buffalo.
The Hellcat. Yeah, the buffalo. Well, it's not the buffalo, but I got something even better. But what the fuck? Bro, we stuck here.
Where's my car? Oh.
We are stuck here.
What?
We are stuck. I'm stuck here.
How?
Because the mechanic don't want to pick up.
My car is over there.
My car is too.
I can't get your ride over there.
One thing I'll find is a SEMA truck because we have the docks.
Now let's get it.
I found one. I mean, I find one.
So we get to our cars. What did you just shoot?
The guard.
You shot the car. Wow.
Oh, I had 25 bucks on him. Did I shoot you?
No.
Stop trying. I'm trying. Yeah. Oh, somebody coming. Oh, never mind. Oh, it's over here. I got a tire. Alright, let's see. Can I call the mechanic now?
And take, after you call the mechanic, take me to my. Oh, a family truck.
The car. That truck from where you over.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheel?
Thank you. Okay.
I'll bring it to you. I'll get back to it.
I'm wearing it.
That's mine.
Okay. Oh, that's Logan's. Okay. Oh.
I'm gonna get my car. I'm gonna get my scream jet. Wait, wait on me, dude. Where you going? You gonna get your car?
Yeah.
Yeah, when you get there, wait on me. Okay. That's my charger. It is.
I'm coming.
feel for that car.
Pick me up, dude. Stay right there. Oh, we got a Tom. Go, 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 go,
thank you.
Hey, sir. We're starting it again. BC. Come on.
You want my car?
What?
You want my car?
Let me see it. Follow me.
Get in my car.
Follow me. Oh, past the turn. What happened? The car broke down?
I got stuck.
Oh.
That was so close. If you really hit me. Dang, dude. That's why I told you you can drive my car.
Just stay there.
Not right now, mama.
It's not even time yet. Hey, Siri. What time is it? 8:53. What'd she say? What'd she say?
She get out of the shower.
Alright. Dad here. I'm on my last one. What?
Start heading to the other shop.
You meant the shower yard. Yeah. Mint the sweet baby. How are we moving? Huh? BJ can we do something? Nothing. just got what now? What?
I gotta wait for you, and that's probably gonna take for ages.
No, it's not. I'm almost there.
Why are you going the wrong way? How about you almost there? Where are you? All the way over here. I'm all the way over there.
Shut up.
You're gonna take for ages to get over here. Oh wait, I can't.
Uh-huh.
Are you gonna take the exit?
No.
It's a shortcut.
I don't care.
Alright.
What do you mean a shortcut?
If you turn that way and then turn that way.
Oh.
Yeah. I'll be driving around until you get here.
I would take somebody out $2 out. I'm gonna do a pit remover on my tick box. Oh, that didn't work out.